Hi everyone, welcome to Sims 4 Hunger Games Part 6, and we are halfway through. So we have our only girl here, who's Belle, and then we have Gaston, Flynn, and Maui. So today, we're not going to do a death round, we're not going to do a challenge round. In fact, we're just going to have a party today. We're going to get them all dressed up, get them relaxed sort of thing, and just throw a party, because why not? I've not done a Sims 4 party before, so I'm going to see how it goes. Hopefully it goes good. And tomorrow, we'll do a challenge round, followed by a death round. Hopefully we don't lose more than one, because we keep losing more than one, and it's annoying me. I tried so long last time to do a death round, dying of either embarrassment or anger, and we killed Tua, and I was gutty. I didn't want to kill Tua, so this challenge hasn't lasted as long as I wanted it to, but we are going to try and sort that. So it is 11 PM, so how many beds do we have? Let's have a look. We have 1, 2, 4. Okay, they can all go to bed, but they all have to go to bed at the same time. So come on, go to bed. Go to bed. I didn't realise it was night time, otherwise I would have just started recording a bit later. Okay, right. Flynn, go to sleep. What is with this house? Nope. Replace. Look at that. It's a mess. I spent ages trying to sort this house out for everybody, and it's a dump now. I'm sorry if you can hear me making noise. Just literally dropped something from my computer desk that I'm picking up. So I will wake them up at 7. Besides, Flynn, why are you flirty? Oh my gosh, Flynn. Why are you flirty? Are your stats okay? How are one of their stats so good? Have they got secret food? Did we order pizza yesterday? I think we did, didn't we? Oh wow, we did. I think we ruined that relationship yesterday. Have we got all the gravestones? We do. Okay. Oh wow. See, I'd engrave them, but I don't actually remember quite how they died, so I think it's a bit late now. We'll just leave it. What are you watching, Flynn? That is really cool. When you zoom in too much, it's a bit blurry, but for now, it looks really good. Oh, fine. Fine. So, what do we actually need for a party? Because I've never done this before, so I'm just going to see. Plan a social event. Do we know anybody? Like, are we friends with anybody? Because we haven't really left the house. And everybody else we know has kind of died. So, house party, Nomadland. Ooh. I'm not sure whether to do that or that. Maybe even invite a few god ones, including new electronic item and a musical. Do we want it to be posh? No, let's just do that. Okay. Host. We don't know anybody, so I'm just hanging up. I Can we order a few? No. Okay. Who do we like the most? Let's get the girl, because we only have Belle as a girl. That's... I don't know what it means. Okay. Host guest. Okay. Yeah. So tips. Okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Do we need to do a few things? Yes, we need to buy a fridge, don't we? A fridge and a cooker. I mean, if we don't, then electronics. Oh, I could probably do with that. Okay. Appliances. Fridge. Yeah. That's a cool fridge. I don't know why I'm gonna buy such an expensive fridge. I mean, it's gonna be like one day and then that's it. Okay, that's cool. Any other party things that we can get? Okay. Outdoor cooking. We don't really need that. Living room. Sculptures. No. What about a bar? Insufficient. What? Why have we got no money? What is going on here? Control shift. Oh, what is it? Control shift C. Wow, I don't remember the cheat. Let's just Google it. I didn't realize we literally had no money, but that is because we just spent 20,000 on a fridge that we're gonna get rid of in the next episode, which was a silly idea. Sims for cheats. Money. We had a lot of money before. Okay. Okay. How do we do this? Come on, load. On a PC. Oh my gosh, I don't understand this. Let's first open the cheats. Type in help, list all the available commands to aspirations. We'll just type in motherload what the... Oh, it does! If I spell it right. Oh, wow, I can't spell today. There we go, that'll do for now. Just to have a party. Just the four of us. Because we have no friends. where are we gonna put this bar? We don't have any room. Kinda should be like against something. Where can we put it? I don't really wanna move anything around. That's kind of the best place to put it really, isn't it? But I don't like the colour of it. Because this house is quite dark, so I think it should be like 2, 3, 4. Okay, what else we got? We should do like a buffet thing. Can you do that in this? Or is that like just for Sims? I didn't even look at all this because I've already designed my own houses. That's really cool that you could do that. You get them in a day of cold world. To be fair, there is a cheat you can do. There are lots of that, so stoves. What is all this? Yes. It doesn't look like there is a buffet table. Buffet. Alright, that's a no then. Oh, there's Control Shift 2. Control Shift 2, yep. How do I get rid of the bar? Ah, there we go. Okay, that's good. Let's get to life mode. Who are you? Gaston, are you dressed formal? Maui? Formal? I don't actually remember what I've got as a formal wear. I don't think I even bothered. I was like, whatever. Okay. Listen to, that chunk. Okay. Why are they all fat? Oh.
So.
Why is Belle fat? Who have you set with Belle? Oh, I don't imagine that.
From Karamusti.
No. In the house. Ah, intelligence. That's really cool. Have drinks. Look. So I... Okay. Replace. Maybe the player should be in the... No. Oh yeah, she can. She can do that. No, come and sit down. Yeah, you dance, Belle. You dance. Ooh. Are they gonna flirt?
Boss and move, uh-huh.
Belle, why are you fat? I says this is the music at the same time. I'm not too bothered about goals. I just want them to have a bit of a good time, a good party. Do you want to come and sit down, Belle? We have some good food, a good party, and we will bring the stereo in here so you can drink and listen to music because why not? Did I put it outside? Where is it? Oh. It's just out back. Okay. Alright. I wish I could get rid of that because it's like in the way. Oh my. Who are you? Who are you? Gasta. Grab a server. What is it? Ooh, salad. Okay. If you want food, then. I wonder if we can move the food so it's like. Over here. This is cool. This party is pretty cool. I mean, they haven't had any contact with people. I've not seen anybody recently. It's an entertainer. Okay, that's cool. We have food. Before there's only one of them. I'm still not going to say who I want to win because that would be unfair. And people might think I'm doing like favoritism, which I'm definitely not. So, until the last person stands and the first person wins, then I will say BLT. That's cool. We'll eat then, Bell. Like, seriously. See if we can add another stall because. Ah, there we go. Bar stores. That's the one. Was it the light blue or the dark blue? Okay, we can't have any more bar stores. That's fine. She keeps cooking on our food, right? Oh,
protect.
Okay, I don't think you need to cook anymore. Main goal socialize with host socialize. To be fair, I only put Maui because Maui probably gets on with everybody and Flynn doesn't like being a Belle. After that last death round, I don't think we like each other. So that is why.
Chapman Durkin,
Reeves, Alcha,
Vanuka Doy,
Sharp, Clark.
Yes.
Well, this looks like a pretty cool party so far.
Born with the toes and bab.
Oh, Prita.
And the ox.
What's the next?
Selma.
Yes. Yes. Quarvo Bay! Yabawar! Dinks to Grouse! Chucha Hino! Chop Gaway!
Cup of Summer. Go there.
Sambo Yelps?
Go, Lark!
Well, for today, everyone is happy. And then we're gonna do a nice round. What is that? Eggs and toast. I wish you stopped making food now. Maybe if I delete, like, then she'd just stop making food. Cause there's only a few of them. There's only four of them. They don't need that much food. What was that all about? Eat cake. Oh crap. she's gonna cook cake. Why doesn't she just already cook cake? Damn it, woman. Just cook the cake. What are you even doing? Why are you sitting down? Hey, bitch, get get a cake, like. Mommy, do you want to make a cake? This isn't on. We ordered a caterer.
Hey,
kill him. Someone make us a cake.
Meter.
Are you making a cake?
Ball.
That doesn't look like a cake. Is that fish? It looks like fish. I don't want any more of your stupid meals. Can we ask her to leave? Yeah, go away, you rubbish. Oh, let her finish cooking for us. Wait. I hope we're not paying you. What is that? Pound for it. You're gonna make a cake now? Because it says there, eat cake. That is not a cake. Seriously. Right, let's get rid of you. Sorry, Maui. Grab a salmon. I like how they're all just eating and eating, like, pretty tasty. Good. Flynn is just eating and drinking. Cereal. Oh, Bobby, you don't need cereal. Yeah. Look at the mess you made! That's a good entertainer. I'd pay him big money to clean our house, I mean. That's pretty cool. Let's just grab plates of food. This is cool. Come here. House party unsuccessful. Well, it didn't seem unsuccessful to me. Where are you going? Hey! He's cool. I wish we could just bring him in our house. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to throw that away out then. I can't believe it's only 11 in the morning. Very early party. Hello.
Reba!
Who took food into the toilets? Fuck's sake, stupid woman. That caterer is rubbish. Okay, Maui, clean up. Let's clean up now. We're going to leave this food out for the day. What we are going to do is get rid of that and that, because this is still the Hunger Games end. I might leave the bar there so they can get drinks. I might leave this here for all day. Clean. Yeah. For now, they can help themselves to as much food as they want. They seem happy. Oh, why are you sad? Belle, don't be sad. Poor someone on the phone. They have a poor relationship. Quiet out. Oh my gosh, Belle. Where are you, Belle? First, I just delivered to AKA. Where are the bills? Are you bringing me bills, bitch? Katie, what is your name? Katie Kane. Come on, Belle. Be happy! Alright. Mommy, you just come around eating. You eat. Playful. Laughing. Oh my gosh, really? You're laughing. Poor Elsa. What happens if you release them? Like. If you release them, do the ghosts appear in the house or something? Okay, we're not gonna let you. Well, let's cheer her up. Funny. No, I don't do any of that. Be nice. Let's cheer Bella. And Maui, what are you doing? Are you washing up? But we have a sink here. Flynn, you read, yeah. Lucas Dark and increasingly hey. Is that like the series of unfortunate events? I think it might be.
How'd
you? Well, let's see how this goes.
Link to Trebane. Zarbs Dravoy. Slufa. Plato. Flif Crude. Linz. Chow Tokibo. Sika. Sons of Brista. Quipimbo.
Oh my
gosh. Mob.
Okay, so I might also, since they have these thought bubbles where they want to do stuff, what I might do is actually fulfill a couple of these.
Walks a thorf?
Yep, see?
Snoo.
So, any that say level up in so-and-so, I'm not going to do. Become angry. Cover as a gas sign. Call someone on the phone. And I can't do that. Okay. Tell a joke. Become confident. Go for a job. No, go for a job. We can maybe do the other two. Brag about positions. Apologise to Belle. Yes! You apologise to Belle. Okay. Friendly. Let's apologise. Someone let me. Okay, how do we apologise? Pick up button, select apologise. Where's apologise? So here's his telejoke. So let's find telejoke. Friendly. Oh, it'd be funny, won't it? Tell her. Not that joke. There we go. And become confident. Well, I'm not sure how he's going to do that.
Oganshima. With
us here. With Siri. No.
Waxa.
Go Saglona.
Oh, Jarbin Decor. Frida. The nerve.
Earl Nepswabo. Lemf Shiaozi. Tomba.
Good first of you.
Oh, Babson. Nuloi Sawata.
Tell her a hot butt compliment. Friendly. What?
May pick you bar.
Find common ground. Oh, that'd be sad. Blog about feelings. Become angry. Become friends. Friendly. Ask advice.
Cobbler.
Maybe that will stop you feeling sad.
Ah, Frickishinay.
Oh. Oh.
To the chat. But then we do that.
Roy Shannon.
I don't really want him to do that. I'm trying to find a point. Roy. 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 Roy.
Roy. Roy.
Roy. Okay, we can't. To the chat. Funny.
Glory.
Not that joke. Okay. And then that's Linda.
Sturm, Garsha, Tharg. Tharg, Tharg. Zud, Zud.
Is that how to do chicken crossing? All jokes win. Okay. So, Maui. Can't we help blog about your feelings? What if we did that instead? Become angry? I don't really want you to become angry, but I do want you to become friends with Gaston. That would be cool.
I made it just up.
Yibsy.
Ask about day. Confused. Friendly. New albums. Hook someone. Okay, we don't need to do that one, but we can hug Belle. See if we can hug Belle. Nope. Maybe not. Finally. No, okay. Buy a fridge, no. Hug somebody. No. Okay, we're just gonna do them for him. We've done them for him. So we're gonna just leave his. What about Belle? Make a friend. Become friends with Flynn. Be mean to Flynn. Okay. He does sort of deserve it because he was mean to us. No, I don't really want anybody to be mean to anybody because there's no need.
Shall be you.
Pester someone. Okay. You are friendly with Belle.
Your Ib.
Okay, we'll do that one, and then that's it for Gaston. And then we practically just got Maui and Flynn. Okay. Be mischievous. Buy love him. Nope. Dance. No, I'm not going to do that because I would like them to sort of be friends and then that's it for Flynn.
Drink a shalbo. Oh, Bonnie.
Let's try to sort that out.
Squaz Nelcher. Banji Chilo.
I think she needs to do that name on the show.
Retino.
Alright. Well, that's that. Because I don't like it. No. Oh my gosh. You know where this is headed. Guys, come on. At least he became angry.
Bubani.
Chat with
Gurgane Unsa.
I don't want to get involved in that.
Trofa.
Kubar.
Babushu Foibi.
I think these two would be the cutest couple. If they were together.
Axawa.
Maybe I can keep them and do a let's play at some point. But they're so cute.
Lahoyne Fabaim. Parsifei Froben.
Right, so now what I'm going to do is get rid of all the party things. And now I'm going to spoil. How long have you got till you spoil? Let's just leave all the food out because we can pin that up to my mouth. So, gossip with...
Frubda, Sibda, Borda, Quizna.
Oh, it's happy. Nice conversations.
Shirsha Gibaru, Quinarb, Rugi Payun.
Well, you don't need to nap. You could actually go to bed. Oh, Maui. I want to see what an NPC looks like.
Hopium!
Is that an angry Poe? Alright. Fair enough, that's an angry Poe. Wash hands. Okay. I really like Maui in this series. I think he's cool. Alright, you kick that if it makes you feel better. Where is everybody? Enough for Elsa. Watching romance. Oh my gosh, Flynn. I really want Flynn and Belle to get together. I know it's like sort of against the rules that you do that, but I really do. I think they'd be so cute together. I think they'd be adorable. I really want them to be together. Are you feeling better now, Maui? Oops, 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 I didn't mean for that. Aren't you? Can we hug him? It's just wild. Alright, there's no sort of I'm gonna make you feel better kind of thing. Alright. Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here because nothing else is really going on and I'm not gonna really do anything else with them. So I'm sorry if this was a bit of a boring part, I just wanted them to have a bit of fun while there's only four of them left. I wanted them to be nice to each other and then that didn't happen so much. Ben, are you okay? I know. You okay, Belle? Oh, I was just gonna say, okay. Yeah, I wanted them to sort of be good to each other for a while before we kill the rest of them off. But I do really, really want to save Flynn and Belle and do a let's play with them because I really like them. I think Flynn and Belle are cute together. I've had a bit of a rocky relationship. We don't get on so much, but it'd be cute if they got together. They just was like, you know what? We don't really like each other, but I would like to be your friend anyway, sort of thing. And I would like that. I'm not sure about you guys, but I would like that. Okay guys, this is Sims for Hunger Games Disney Part 6.